full and straight. English history.
Like thoughts of you. Like a wave return.
And chop it on. It was going across from the face on the.
Rubel overcorrecting, going wide whilst stump, still trying to get the ball to move in, but there was no way the ball was going to move in from out there. It was a little too full. He was lucky to get away with it. The fifth was to get the head across and on him.
Just like another season. He does. It's more than four. It's a complete sprint.
There it is. Straight. Yeah, I've got no problem with that. Unfortunately, he's got a little edge on it. Why is he moving all around the place? Like a seven. Oh, they came back in. Sharpley, he's going. Yes, given. I need to go upstairs. Rubel. That is the length. He's got a bowl on this wicket. It's keeping low. Just doing enough to trouble the batsman. But the Englishman has to go out for the Royals. Already. Maybe
this time next year. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, got him. Very good Yorker. Going for the full length delivery, and that has been the area he's been aiming to in this over. What has to go? Brilliant delivery to get rid of a brilliant batsman. Melson uprooted. Look at those reactions. Isn't he proud? Shake it up.
It's one!
Good for Hossain. So not a last laugh. He's got a handful of runs.
He's got a good move there. And incredible delivery to come back with. Yorker completely foxed him and cleaned him up.
The run was too good from our head.
Fast bowling skills from Rubel Hossain. Very good for Alaudi.
Oh, bowled in, full and straight. What a comeback! Royals gone. They're cheering again in the stands. The men in green.
That leaves Jimmy Anderson.
It's cricket.
Oh, clean him up. Oh, that was on the card. All Rubel had to do is aim straight. Batsman was throwing his bat all over the place earlier. He did that again, took his left leg away.
Players moving around, no? Especially the tail enders.
Goes for hero, bowled in, full and straight. The Bangladesh Tigers have knocked the England Lions out of the World Cup. One of the greatest days in Bangladesh cricket history. One of the lowest points in English history.